connected between these wheels.
So did it get well received at Warley?
Seemed to be in there. They're quite thin with the jacket.
Did you get well looked after?
Yeah, just visiting you. Because you can get, you can talk and sit down and get a bit of time to yourself or whatever. Eh? I mean, to be honest with you, there was six of us went. Then Richard come down, young Andrew came down, so we'd only half an hour on it. But, I mean, that's nearly an hour I'll be doing it this morning because we're not bloody short on it. Everybody else is doing it.
So who's got most of the stock then?
Michelle and Ryan.
Thank you. It's a American car. It looks like a memory, but
It's too slow.
Thank you. this guy, your cows are out of date. My cows are out of date. That's Ayrshire cows. Says, the layout's 1940. Ayrshire cows didn't exist in 1956. It's a crossbreed. An evening's work and then the next evening just kind of tidying it up. We took it to the rail rider show and crew. Never told anyone I was taking it, put it there. And then one kid made my day, he came over and he went, that's my two favourite things in one box.
Perfect.
Thank you.
if you have a look, you're kind of 37.
That's a refilling point.